God, I am married to the world's largest toddler.